in hell?
Yes. They call it Terra Grigia. This place won't last much longer.
Right. We should get to the command room. We have to hurry, your HQ is done for!
Commissioner Lansdale was right.
Yeah. The boss has pushed for an expansion of the FBC's purview. This is just the kind of thing he was warning the world about.
And this incident will bring the crisis to the limelight. It could be good PR, really.
Yeah. Maybe the international community will finally get the message. The FBC has a lot of growing to do. HQ has told you to leave.
But I can still fight.
You're not convincing me. Come on, grab on.
We can't pull out yet. There are civilians out there. We have to do something.
Heavily outnumbered. We have to regroup. Some stripes before you get yourself killed. Blood.
It's too dangerous to move. He needs immediate first aid.
We should be okay here.
The med unit's on the fourth floor. We might find something to bandage him up.
We'll be back, Cadet. Don't go anywhere.
Everything will be okay. All right, let's go, Parker.
To anyone.
A little towel snapping.
Okay, fine. Guys in your little games.
This is endless.
Serious. They'll take the command room and know.
Just what I needed.
This should do for the meantime.
If you can hear me, get back here now!
Raymond's in trouble. We have to go back.
I knew that rookie would be a pain in the ass.
Don't take it out on him. It's not easy.
Just deserved. No more heroics. End up getting the whole unit killed. Yeah. Welcome to the real world.
Yes, sir.
Okay. That should ease the pain.
I should be able to walk.
Follow us. The elevator to the command room is right there.
Think you can move, Cadet? I can fend off anything that comes our way.
Investigate this thing. We're here to resolve it.
But everything I've said, it's sound.
rooms close by. Just keep our cadet alive.
I know you're hurt, but try to keep up, cadet.
Let's hit the command room.
Yes, I understand, and I can hear you just fine. That is simply splendid news. Everything is in perfect order. Enjoy the rest of the celebration on the Queen Dido, Norman.
Morgan. You intended for the virus to break out on our ship? Well, we've certainly been had.
I'm not done yet. You still have an important purpose. The ship serves as a controlled environment, and the data on your mutation will serve a venerable purpose.
The boldness of your self-absorbed ambitions is impressive. I am always disgusted by what you Americans can dream up.
I will take that as a compliment.
We knew that you could end up being a liability. So we've kept video records of all of our interactions. If they go public, your life is finished.
You may do as you please. Use of the satellite has been approved. The new virus will be completely eradicated.
You bastard!
soon shall thou be where thine eye shall answer make to thee of this, seeing the cause which raineth down the blast.
Jessica has escaped. We were so close.
Hey, sorry, Raymond. You were right all along. Thank God somebody was on top of things.
Don't be so hard on yourself, Parker. Now it's my turn to save you. Come on. We're getting out of here.
That's the spirit, cadet.
Raymond realized that Morgan was not who he seemed, so we set this trap together. The whole Veltro Revival Act.
The mountain hideout, and the coordination of the ships. All to put heat on Morgan. But sir, couldn't you have at least told us?
I couldn't risk it. Not with a mole inside the BSAA. My apologies.
All that work, in both the Zenobia and the Semiramis.
Yeah, I know. But I haven't given up yet. Keith and Quinn, they've left us with an ace in the hole. The data analysis they sent us, the results are in.
Well, what were they?
We assume Veltro made use of two sister ships in the Terra Grigia panic. But there was a third.
The Final Queen. Previously, on Resident Evil Revelations.
Come clean with us, O'Brien. Don't leave anything out.
Everything is in perfect order. Enjoy the rest of the celebration on the Queen Dido, Norman.
Raymond realized that Morgan was not who he seemed. So we set this trap together. The whole Veltro Revival.
The mountain hideout, the coordination of the ships, all to put heat on Morgan.
But I haven't given up yet. They've left us with an ace in the hole.
Since that day.
Which means we'll find her.
At Terra Grigia.
Exactly. We have a responsibility to see this mission through. O'Brien out.
Show over. The BSAA is hereby under the direct supervision of the FBC.
Clive R. O'Brien, you are under arrest for collaborating with the terrorist organization Veltro.
Chris, chill. You're our only hope.
There it is.
The remains of Terra Grigia.
And the Queen Dido.
Approaching drop-off point.
It's rather quiet, like time itself has stopped. Blobs we found on the beach, they came from here.
That explains why Morgan cordoned off the area.
Something's still alive.
Careful. You won't be able to fight them off underwater.
It's an electric lock.
The wires are all
pulled
apart. I
hope the emergency power still works. Okay, I'll see if I can get the power going.
Oh,
There's still air. Who's that? He hasn't been dead for long.
He's FBC.
There's something in his hand.
This is Agent Dario Barioni of the FBC Armed Forces. The time is 1948. I request that this recorder be handed over to General Lansdale. If found by the next team, everyone on my team is dead. Killed by the devil himself. We were unable to retrieve the video log. Our mission has failed. Veltro, they weren't sitting around waiting for death to come to them. When the FBC arrived, they were waiting for us. Even though Terra Grigio was a year ago. Thoughts of revenge.
Thank you.
Oh my god.
It's already deep below the sea. There's no escape, no chance of survival. Unless...
Jack Norman was the head of Veltro.
And he has the video we can use to nail Lansdale.
One shall find again his dismal tomb, shall reassume his flesh in his own figure, shall hear what through eternity re-echoes.
Morgan! Morgan Lansdale! How dare you cross Veltro? Morgan, this is what you seek, is it not?
This little machine contains the truth. Oh, the truth needed to bring down your entire charade.
This is it. We got the evidence.
Stop! Morgan, behold the terror which you have unleashed.
Morgan isn't here!
It's no use. He's gone over the edge.
How the hell did he do that?
Doesn't matter. Move on up.
This is how Morgan treats his friends.
I hope he finds more comfort in death than he did in life.
means of dispersion?
The cruise ship is equipped with a UAV. That is your delivery system.
Very well. Now show me the goods.
Bonafide T-Abyss. No vaccine. Not yet.
Yes, of course. A little bit of this could turn a city inside out.
I think we're done. I'll be on my way.
Who would have thought, yes? That the lowly terrorists would receive a helping hand from the venerable commissioner of the FBC.
As you can see, it's not likely you'll be wriggling out of this one.
I seem to have underestimated the BSAA, and perhaps you as well.
We found this in the off-limits area near Terra Grigia. We're done analyzing it, so you can have it back.
Director O'Brien, surely you understand our dilemma. Without the Terra Grigia panic, the ignorant masses would be unaware of the threat that lies before them.
Yes, you may in fact be correct.
No one has the right to detain me. The world required my guidance. It was all for the greater good.
You're only fooling yourself. You said yourself, abandon hope, all ye who enter here. But I'm not Dante, and you're not Virgilius. Morgan Lansdale. You are hereby relieved of your position as FBC Commissioner. And I'm placing you under arrest on suspicion of conspiring with Beltro in the planning and execution of the Terra Grigia Panic.
With all due respect, Director O'Brien, the BSAA is making a huge mistake.
Where have I heard that before?
Finally reveal what happened at Terra Grigia.
Yeah, but the cost was high.
The BSAA will have to be overhauled.
The storm is gone now. But how long will it last?